This is a case of extensive diarrhea in goat from last 3 days. Now intravenous fluid therapy is given.